You've got to teach something called procedures and routines. Now, I know procedures and routines are not new to you, but a lot of times we actually take procedures and routines sort of for granted. We take them for granted at school. And parents, all of you out there, we take them for granted at home. Procedures and routines are important for children no matter where they are, whether they are 4 or 14 or whether they're little infants. Children need procedures and routines. So here's what it is. Procedures, routines, and rituals. They provide a framework for everything that needs to happen in your classroom. And so take a look at the three definitions. A procedure is how you want something done. It's not enough to say to your children as they come in on that first day of school, okay, everybody, line up. 4-year-olds might be going, line up? What does that mean? A line? Do I draw it? So lining up is, there's a way that you want them to line up. So you have to show them exactly what is the procedure for lining up. You can't expect that this is going to be taught at home, because rarely are parents asking their young kids to line up before they go someplace. So that's what a procedure is. Now, a routine happens when the procedure has been taught and children are practicing it to the point where it's become automatic. They know and understand how to do it, and they can do it pretty much routinely. Then it's become a routine. We know that every day when we come to school, we greet our teacher, we visit our cubby, we put our things away, and we go to a certain area to engage in an activity, or we go to the circle, or whatever it is that you do. You have to teach children exactly what that procedure is so that it can become a routine. Now, rituals are what make our procedures and our routines fun. They add novelty, they add a sense of connection, and they add the glam, if you will. So I have a ritual that I bet some of you have. After Thanksgiving dinner, when we're all full of turkey, a fun ritual is to, all my girlfriends, we get together and we go shopping. It's just a ritual. It's something that we always do that makes that day fun and memorable. Maybe you have some rituals that you use in your classroom, like classroom cheers. That's the firecracker cheer. It's just a way of making learning fun and adding that novelty to your classroom procedures and routines.